I'm Josh Graves, and I hope you're going to enjoy this instruction tape I'll try to do for you. I have Slim Ritchie on the guitar. Fortunate to have him and appreciate him. I'd like to do you an old Carter Family tune that I learned a long time ago off their old records. It's called I'll Be All Smiles Tonight. I'd like to do you a tune right now that I wrote and named it after my granddaughter, and it's one of my most requested tunes called Jennifer's Walls. Thank you. I'd like to do you another waltz right now that I picked up over in Bonham, Texas. And the guy that wrote his name was Orville Bonham. And I recorded it on Flying South, that one for Ridge Runner. I'd like to play it for you. Here's a number I'd like to do for you. It's an old tune, and I did it with Flat and Scruggs a long time ago. And the Dobro pickers seem to like it. It's called the Maggie Blues. Thank you. I'd like to do you a number right now that I recorded a long time ago with Lester Flatt on one of his RCA albums. It's called Flat Lonesome. I'd like to do you an old number right now. It's a real old thing. It goes back so many years. And I used to hear my mother sing this when she'd be busy in the kitchen. And I always said, ever recorded, I'd do this tune. It's called Rosewood Casket. I'm gonna play you a tune right now that I learned a long time ago from the old Blue Sky Boys on the Bluebird label. I used to think this was the prettiest thing. Then the Osmond Brothers did it, and then that made it better. Then I recorded an instrumental. It's called Kentucky. Here's a tune I'd like to do for you right now that I heard Clell Summey do a long time ago with Roy Acuff when he was first starting out, and then they kicked it around for a while. Brother Oswald did it. Then I come along and finished killing it. It's called A Steel Guitar Chimes. Thank you. Here's a song that goes way back in the early 40s. Roy Acuff made famous, or it made him famous, I don't know which, but I get a lot of requests for this wherever I go. One of my most requested is called The Great Speckled Bird. I went to a county fair one time way back there in the mountains of East Tennessee, and first time I heard this tune I'm fixing to play for you, it's Bob Wills and his Texas Playboys. And I thought it was the prettiest sound that I ever heard. It's called Spanish Two-Step. Thank you. Here's a song I'd like to do for you today. Found a whip in Wisconsin one time. I was back there in the bush country fishing, and I heard this boy at this camp play this thing. I thought it was the prettiest song they ever heard. Thought I really had something. I took it home. My wife said, well, it come out of the old piano book. That kind of hacked me a little bit, but I recorded it. It's called Starlight Waltz. Here's a tune I'd like to play for you right now. I have it on the Flying South album with Ridge Runner Records. And I was in Denver, Colorado when I wrote this thing. I was going to Aspen. And I was afraid to fly in those little planes, so we drove across. Now, I'm sorry we did. It's called A Long Road to Aspen. Thank you. Here's another tune of mine I'd like to play for you. It's called Cutting the Grass. This tape has proved helpful to you. Some of you Dobro pickers just starting, or some that's already playing. If you want to learn Josh Graves' way, I hope you've learned something on this. And I'd like to say especially thank you to Slim Ritchie and the Ridge Runner Productions for producing this tape. You've been awful good to me, and I hope someday that I'll run into you on a festival or a show somewhere. And I thank you very much.